Yeah, thank you for subscribing. I hope you're liking my videos. I bake his junk food, but not Kezia's gluten-free bakers. These are the ingredients what we need. We need minced meat, and onions, egg, breadcrumbs, Worcestershire sauce, salt and pepper, they're super spicy, and also some herbs. Now we mix everything together. Now put Worcestershire sauce. The egg doesn't show, nothing shows. Now put some pepper. Now put all of the herbs in. At the end we're gonna put the breadcrumbs. We mix. It's very important to mix everything very well. After mixing everything up, we're gonna put them in the mold. Now we're putting this on top. If you want a small one, you can use a small bowl and a cling film. This is the final result of the gluten-free homemade burger. Gluten-free, a kiss. What?